Good morning, dear students. We have started the miscellaneous exercise. So let us do some more questions of this exercise. This is the 8th question. F is a function from Z to Z, that is the set of integers from two set of integers given by these 3-4 ordered pairs 1 1 2 3 0 -1 -1 -3, and is defined by this relationship fx equal ax plus b for some integers a and b. We have to determine a b. Now it 1 1 means f1 is 1, 2 3 means image of 2 under f is 3, that is f2 is equal to 3, f0 equal to -1, f-1 equal to -3. With the help of these, we have to prove find a and b. So we use 1 1 belongs to f, so f1 is equal to 1, and f1 from this expression is equal to a plus b, so we get a plus b equal 1. Now 2 3 belongs to f, it means f2 is equal to 3, and f2 is from here 2a plus b, so it means 2a plus b equal to 3. Now we have to solve second and third equation, so subtract second one from the third, we get 2 equal to a. Now put the value of a in the second equation, we get b equal to -1, so a is 2 and b is -1. This is the next question. R is a relation from n to n defined by r equal to ab such that a is equal to b square, means the first element is the square of second. We have to see whether these three statements they are true or not. The first statement is a belongs to R. तो हमें चेक करना है कि क्या a से रिलेटेड होगा, और वो रिलेटेड कब होगा, जब a equal to b square होगा, मतलब a equal to a square होगा. तो लेकिन कोई भी नेचुरल नंबर एक्सेप्ट 1 इज नॉट द स्क्वायर ऑफ इटसेल्फ. a इज नॉट इक्वल टू a स्क्वायर एक्सेप्ट 1. It means a does not belongs to R. So we have written this, except natural number 1, none of the natural numbers is equal to square of its self, that is a does not belongs to R. So the first statement is false. Second one is, if AB belongs to R, does it implies BA belongs to R? AB ट्रू नहीं होगा, क्योंकि अगर ए बी का स्क्वायर है तो बी ए का स्क्वायर नहीं होगा. जैसे 4 2 बिलोंग्स टू आर बिकॉज 4 इज इक्वल टू 2 स्क्वायर, बट 2 4 विल नॉट बिलोंग्स टू आर बिकॉज 2 इज नॉट इक्वल टू 4 स्क्वायर. इट मीन्स ए बी तो बिलोंग कर रहा है आर को, पर बी ए बिलोंग नहीं कर रहा है. सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज ऑल्सो फॉल्स. थर्ड वन इज, if AB belongs to R and BC belongs to R, does it implies AC belongs to R? ये स्टेटमेंट भी फॉल्स है. देखते हैं कैसे फॉल्स है. If AB belongs to R, it means A is equal to B square, and BC belongs to R, it means B equal to C square. Now put the value of B in first, we get A equal to C to the power 4. So A is not equal to C square. It means AC does not belongs to R. इसे भी एक एग्जाम्पल से देखते हैं. जैसे 16 4 R को बिलोंग करेगा, क्योंकि 16 4 का स्क्वायर है, 16 equal to 4 square. 4 2 also belongs to R because 4 is equal to 2 square. But 16 2 will not belong to R because 16 is not equal to 2 square. That is AB belongs to R, BC belongs to R, but AC does not belongs to are. So this statement is also false. That's all for today. Thank you.